And Cynthia says to Henry, she says, "Have a little croquet, Henry." He replies, "Of course, I'd be delighted." So they went out to the freshly mown croquet lawn, and suddenly Cynthia crawled up behind Henry with a croquet mallet raised up high in the air. Woo! Henry was dead, but he grew little fluffy white beads, which grew into white wings, and these he flapped up all the way up to heaven, only to be rejected by authorities. And so he came all the way down again to reappear an old man's body on the opening by Cynthia of his very favorite musical box. Thank you. And I feel, and I know, and I touch.
Rush back.